sure I'm all that comfortable riding kamikaze.
We're co-creators. I see that now.
So tell me about the power cell.
It let us warp our products far away. But I applied it to something else.
Where is it now?
Actually, it's inside my grandest design.
Where grand means dangerous?
I don't know right from wrong anymore. If you still need to buy anything, this would be the time.
You're my favorite shopping assistant. You know that? Station seems busted.
We should be able to kick started with the power cell. Now, you float up while I grab some memorabilia.
Don't forget your toothbrush, R2.
See you in the control center.
A three-headed monkey? Oh no, this is a dead end. I think Mr. Floaty's control center is further up.
For me.
And no more friendly fire.
I have this shield for a reason.
It must feel lonely to be the very last you. This is your grand design, right?
I suppose it's a pet project that took on a life of its own.
Oh boy.
I should open the airlock now. Will you follow me along the side of the ship? I still get the shivers looking at this vessel. It was such a beautiful, bustling place in its heyday.
Hold on, there's no proper entrance to your pet project?
There used to be, but I guess it isolated itself.
This is madness.
Such a beautiful, bustling place in its heyday.
Hold on, there's no proper entrance to your pet project?
There used to be, but I guess it isolated itself.
This is madness. What kind of beast is this?
He's a kind of a bully. His name is Rive.
Rive? Is that an acronym?
It's a verb. It means tearing something apart violently.
You know how I'll rate this design, right?
1 star for terrible.
That'd be generous.
Go ahead.
You can help me beat this thing, right?
I feel rather insecure about this.
Are you kidding me? Hey, where you going?
Thank you.
0.999% probability that the answer is me.
Glad to see you here to lend a hand.
Yes, about that.
Come on, be a free radical. Improvise. Oh, wait. You can't. You're a script.
Your condescension triggers my self-worth algorithm.
Why don't you use some of your video game knowledge? Tons of inspiration there. Something. Are you even sure we have to wake this thing up? Or can't we just silently, surgically, remove the power cell?
I'm afraid this is the only possible. I see you're doing fine without me.
What do you mean? The battle hasn't even started yet.
But you're such a veteran fighter.
Do you really want me to say something patronizing again?
All right. I'll try to find something useful.
supposedly regenerate, but this seems to permanently damage it.
Thank you.
points. This boss is like an onion. It has layers and makes you cry.
Yes, and after this, you'll get hopping mad. But I'm pleased to say I'll be serving you some trains.
Trains?
You'll see what I mean.
Don't I always?
There's exactly 1.21 gigawatts flowing through you. But stay cautious. The next bit will be dangerous.
And let me guess. You'll take a detour.
I'll see you in the warp room. Don't leave without me.
Hard to admit I wouldn't. When did I become such a softy? Let's get out of here! work.
Of course I'm not.
Ah!
Incredible. We did it.
Yeah, we're somewhere in space, and we're in one piece.
Your recklessness really helped us this time.
And you were semi-helpful, too.
Thank you, I guess.
All right, I'll do my celebrity fireworks jiggle now.
Let's see if we can get to that planet.
On my way.
Center. All you can eat fuel for all.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't you tell me we were running low? Let me think. Do you have any emergency jerry cans?
Nope. Couldn't cram them in here.
Are you receiving radio signals?
None whatsoever.
Good heavens, we're stuck here.
And it looks like we've got company.
If you can call floating fireballs a social gathering.
Better stay friendly with them.
Why were you anthropomorphizing a meteor shower?
Is that a real word?
I just wanted to express myself. I have to create. Do you get that?
Honestly, I don't get it at all. Me, I just want to do my job. Make enough money, be safe, be happy. Go home once in a while, I guess. But I appreciate that you have a passion.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Just kidding. I think it's pretentious.
Huh? Sure, there are doubts. Are my designs good enough? Do they ever really have any meaning?
Well, they had meaning to me. I hated them.
I have to say that despite everything, I'm happy we can chat.
Yeah, sure thing. Watch out! Damn! Hello? Hello! I guess it's true that no one can hear you scream in space. And I've never been the screamy type. Well, it was fun while it lasted. I should turn off the side-scrolling game view. Save some power. It's pretty appropriate, isn't it? I started in an asteroid field and ended in a meteor shower. Some would call that ironic, but it's really just tough luck. I should get this over with. I'm never returning home now. Not that there's much to return to. But at least I'm getting my Han Solo moment. That's a weird definition of success, computer. What else is left to say? Goodbye, cruel world.
How are you doing, old chap?
Is this for real?
While you were sleeping, I cultivated a planet. Started a family, a product range. Built a couple million robots. I can't wait for you to try them. Now, won't you come and play?
Awesome!